guys, what is up? I am back with another video, and today I am going to be reviewing my top 5 favorite Nerf guns that I have. Remember, this is my opinion, and you guys can have your own opinion. So don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, turn on your notifications, and add a comment saying your top 5 favorite Nerf guns. So let's get to the list. So sitting at number 5, I have the Nerf Elite Rough Cut. So this gun is actually pretty good. It's pump action, so you can shoot 2 at a time. So I'm just gonna put 2 to show you guys. All right, sometimes comes out, so come on. Prime it. This gun's terrible. I'm sorry about this. It pops out these bullets. All right, I got it now. See, it shot 2 at a time. So this rough cut is sitting at my number 2 spot. I mean, 5 spot. I can't go! All right, so at number 4, I have the Nerf Rival Apollo. I did a review on this. Go check that out. It's called Nerf Rival Apollo Review by me, obviously. Alright, I'm getting off topic a little bit. Alright, so this gun is spring action. Alright, I have it off. Alright, so it's spring action, like I was saying. So you pull back. You shut it. Alright, so this gun is at my number 4 spot. At number 3, I have the Nerf Zombie Strike Sling Fire. This gun is a shotgun, and it's not that powerful. And to get the magazine out, you put this, you prime it back to here, like shown. You put it back in, and then you're ready to fire. So I'm gonna be shooting myself in the head. And this, it hurts in the head, but doesn't even hurt in the chest. And yeah, it's a shotgun, so my favorite gun, shotgun. So this gun, Sling Fire, is sitting at my number 3 spot. At my number 2 spot, I have the Nerf AccuStrike Raptor Strike. It's kind of a sniper rifle, like, so I can pull this up, and yeah, I can snipe, and also, this gun, it's big, so this gun goes for like $30 in Target, so I'm gonna shoot it for you guys. So, prime it back like so, shoot it. Alright, so I'm gonna also tell you how to release it. So you're gonna pull back like that. See this little button right here? Hold this. Wait. Okay, guys. Alright, I'm gonna have to shoot this again. Alright, so you alright, I'm sorry, there's difficulty, so yeah. Pull that out and go get your bullets. So the Nerf Raptor Strike sits at my number 2 spot. And for my number 1 spot, we have the Nerf Rival Chaos. So yeah, this goes for a lot of money. This goes for like $60 on Amazon. I don't think you can get this at Target. I never seen these at Target, because I usually shop at Target a lot. So I don't want to shoot myself, because this gun is really painful and you lose bullets. I mean, not bullets. Dart! Ball! Whatever! Mm. So, yeah. Show you. So I'm gonna review these again. Do a recap. And yeah. So at my number five spot, I had the Nerf Elite Rough Cut. At my number four spot, I had the Nerf Rival Apollo. At my number three spot, I had the Nerf Zombie Strike Sling Fire. At number two, I had the Nerf Actor Strike Raptor Strike. At my number two spot. And at my first number one spot, I had the Nerf Rival Chaos. So that's it for today's video. I'm going to see you in the next video.